Well, with opening day this week, Coors Field also changing up the lineup at the concession stands. The new offerings this season include a Denver steak and cheese sandwich, Louisiana hot chicken sammy, and an Elvis shake. It's got banana, peanut butter, ice cream, and Cracker Jack. Head to CBS Denver to find out exactly where the park will be serving up that new fare.